Yeah, I'm. I cannot wait, but I want to go because it's not an easy track for me. Last year at the end in the race was not so bad, but I think I can do a lot better. And Silverstone is a great track; it's very fast, is good. So I have to be more competitive this year.
Yeah, good result. Finally, Marty did not win. This is a positive thing for the rest of the riders. So yeah, we are in a good shape. I feel good with the bike. In this weekend, I think we found something that can give us some advantage also for next tracks. So yeah, very optimistic. And I think our moment have to arrive, no? Soon or later. So we have to be patient, to keep working, and wait a little bit.